We know him pretty well because, of course, we owned a part of him, and we owned his mother, who produced, in addition to Doc's fella, 9 other record performers. All of her foals raced. All of them took records from 154 and 1, which was his record, up to 2-3, which was the slowest. And here he is here at Roosevelt on May the 12th of this year, beating My Bill Forward and Soakie's Adam and Power Bunny in a front racing victory in 158 and 2/5 for Michel Lachance.